here from my door is my two bookshelves from Fantastic Furniture. Up the top there is my heels, my booties, more fancy booties, my thongs, and just some sand shoes with more higher boots. All my thongy things, my Ugg boots. On this side is more heels with some winter shoes. There are my flats. More flats. My Converse and my Vans. My high tops and my sand shoes. Or my runners, whatever you call them. Is my mannequin with the apron on it and my director's chair, which is like my makeup chair that I do makeup, other people's makeup in. It's just a good little corner, and it's a corner that I can also put another one of these shoe cases in just in case I get any more shoes. Here is my dressing table, which is where I do all my makeup. I got it from an antique shop. If you are interested, I don't know if you can get any more because it was from an antique shop and it is quite old. I got it when I was like 5 or something. Yeah, it's really good, but I do need to invest in a new one because it is breaking. My beauty mirror. So up here is more. There, my MAC eyeshadows, Ben Nye, my like cream eyeshadows with the MAC Gel Eyeliner. More Ben Nye and my Maybelline black gel eyeliner with some lipsticks. My more everyday lipsticks, well, except the NYX ones. Some bronzers and some Chi Chi. Next in these drawers, I haven't put anything in there yet. I'm still deciding on what to since they are quite small. If you have any ideas, just let me know. Here is just all my lip stains at the back and all my other makeup. I'm not really going to go into the makeup too much since it's not a makeup collection. Jar thing with the, oh, I forgot what they're called. I got it from Target, like a country Target, and it's actually a lolly jar, so they're really handy. I did use them at my 18th birthday, that is why I'm reusing them again. That jar I just got from my Cot Dollar. You know, my little brushes, my Studio Time palette, since I pretty much use it every day. Here's all my, most of my NYX eyeshadows, my primers, my eyeliners, my foundation that I use every day, my EOS, my Kabuki, my NARS, my eyebrow stuff is in there, my favourite lip stains, and my Naked 1 palette and my Naked 2 palette is in there. And then in there is my tweezers and my dry eyes as well. I keep here my NYX Butter Glosses, concealer, my bronzer, powder, just pretty much what I use every day. That's all the stuff I use every day. My bigger brushes. In there I've got like cotton pads, my perfume I wear every day, a candle. There are my like eyeliner, lip liners, cotton tips, and then my NYX Jumbo pencils. It's just all my makeup cases and just like bags that I can take to pack my makeup in. Drawer number 2 is pretty much just random. It's where I keep some of my lights, my brush storage holder. That's pretty much about it. In this drawer, I keep all my hair stuff, well not all of it, but my brushes and stuff that I use every day. I don't know, I have a razor. My face wipes, just some hair clips and bobby pins and everything. In this one is like my wigs, some dog stuff, more cotton tips, and just pretty much random stuff in there. Not really exciting. In here is just completely random. Gifts for people, lights. I need to organize these better. So on this drawers, I'll start from the top. Up here is my setting sprays, my hair stuff, mainly my hair stuff and some contact lenses, my G-Shock watch. So far I have nothing in that box. Also my hair straightener, my hair dryer. In the first drawer is all my like primers and foundations and powders. In the second drawer is all my mascaras and eye stuff,
pretty much just any eye stuff.
And my third drawer is just all lip things. My fourth drawer is just like bronzers. And this drawer is all my eyelashes. This one is all my contacts. And this one is all my palettes. And just some face paints.
And in the bottom drawer, there's nothing yet.
Yeah, that's all of that. Moving onto this desk over here. Starting from the top, my Baby Bliss hot colors, my hot sticks, my clips for the hot rollers. The top box is full of like things for characters and things, like hats and stuff. The second box is hair tools. In this box is like all like jewelry cases. Over here is just like a little box, nothing in it yet. The reindeer is from Andrew from America, and I know it's Christmas Eve, but I just love it. And the other box is empty right now. Starting from here is all my face washes and my hair stuff. And then those drawers, I think, are from Kmart. I'm not sure. Yeah, I haven't got anything in there yet. The bangle stand is from eBay. That's all my sun protection stuff, my lash stuff, and my cleaning face stuff. Okay, starting from this corner is birthday presents and Father's Day presents. Next is my latex and my alcohol, like 99.9% alcohol. This is my beauty mirror, which holds all my jewelry. So this is what it looks like open. Over here is where my earrings are, all my dangling earrings, my rings, and all my like, what's it called? Like cheaper necklaces, and just some bangles and more bigger necklaces down there. So yeah, it's really good and handy. My good handbag and two boxes with nothing in it at the top. My camera case and my little camera. The box underneath has all my hair stuff too. And underneath this all is Honey's bed, and that's where the chair goes. And next is my wardrobe doors. So starting from the top is like all my moving stuff, some sheets that I use to do as a background. My coat hangers are in that bag, more moving stuff, my makeup business stuff, and yeah, it's pretty much just all that sort of things. My clothing starts from like jackets to long shirts, all the way to short sleeves, and then to dresses. Not really organized, but I still find things pretty well. Next underneath is just a little cube, and it's got all my skirts in it. That orange thing there is a dog tent and Honey's life jacket. In that box is all my belts. There's a bag there full of bags with my winter pajamas, my summer pajamas, and my nighties. Here is this. So I got these lip things from Sam's Warehouse in Ulladulla. They're really cute. It came as a pack, and it was really cheap too. But Sam's is no longer alive, so I don't know where you can else get them from. Here's some hats I got. Can't remember where I got the left one. The middle one is from Sam's again, and the right one is from Harris Cloth. That box is full of more beanies and stuff. There's a candle and a frame that I still need to fill. All there is all my perfumes. There is another frame from Officeworks, some flowers from Hot Dollar, another candle, and just my letter K from my name. There is all my nail polishes. All my Essie and Revlon are at the front since they are my favourite. And yes, a few are missing because I was painting my nails last night. Fancy clutches. There's nothing in that box. That's my Acme certificate. In that box there's bags, and here's more clutches and little bags. Over in this box is all Honey's clothes, the empty box, and all my scarves. And there's Honey being a sook. Honey, what are you doing? What are you doing? And in case you're wondering, I got her little jumper from Hot Dollar too. It was only like $4.99.